A bill moving through the Roundhouse would require school board members to disclose campaign contributions. Right now, only board members from the state's four largest districts have to disclose donations. Supporters say parents and taxpayers deserve to know who's supporting board members. Those against it say it could limit the pool of potential candidates.